here. Looks like it's still going to come down to Hillary Clinton and Jeb Bush. That's kind of my prediction. Either way, it's kind of sort of going to be a rerun, isn't it?